And action.
The American Red Cross was founded in 1881 by Clara Barton as an emergency response organization. The American Red Cross helps people in war, after natural disasters, and by giving blood to people who need it. The American Red Cross is the largest supplier of blood in the United States. Over 4 million people have given blood so far, and 500,000 are volunteers for the organization.
91 cents of every dollar donated goes directly to humanitarian services and programs. To contact the American Red Cross, call 1-800-GIVE-LIFE or online at www.givelife.org.